This used to be the door to the evacuation zone. Now it just leads to... Well,
this is my favorite playground. But there's a lot of bullies out there looking for their pound of flesh.
Those freaks can come from any...
All right, here we go.
My merchandise is all top quality. You won't find any better.
It's a wet, cold, green hell. The walking dead are everywhere out there.
The walking dead before, way before the walking dead. Oh, this is sick! What the fuck is this? Woohoo! Yeah. the fuck? That fool caught on fire.
Ha ha ha! That hurt, huh?
It's a plane crash. Damn, bro, they did a good job. I really like this map.
Yeah.
I'm gonna sneak his ass a lot.
Ah! Yeah.
shit!
I'm losing here!
Bitch. My joystick's all fucked up, bro. You see that shit? It's not even going the way it's supposed to. My shit's all fucking drifting. God damn it. This is probably why I keep getting murked in Call of Duty, bro. What's this shit? Fight it out up here, motherfucker. So bitch ass up here. How much money do I have? Hey, knife. Hello. Hurry up, boy, I don't have a fucking knife. You and your fucked up ass ribs. Look at your fucked up ass ribs. Shit, dog. Look at your shit. Your shit's all wide open, fool.
That's it for me, man.
Oh, fuck. Now my shit's all fucking wide open. Did I kill his ass? What happened? Wave 13, I'm out of this bitch. 167 kills on the moderate difficulty. The easy difficulty, I've been surrounded by a lot of them.
This
I don't
is
know
my favorite playground.
If I killed that many, no, I probably killed one.
Flesh.
The fuck are you? Oh, I remember. I remember now. Let me get some ammo there, buddy. Hey, metal baseball bat? I want that metal baseball bat. What else? Splitting axe. And a shetty.
A few random toys I picked up here and there. Some like saving a buck on the cheap. Choice is yours.
Okay, look. Now, we need to get rid of something. I need like 13 G's. So, help me get rid of something, guys. Bolo. I'll get rid of that bolo. Fuck it. What else? These ones go for a pretty penny. 1800 universal. 1200. Paid a lot of money for a lot of those. As a matter of fact. Alright, let's get rid of some expensive weapons if we're gonna do that. Need to get rid of like 4 or 5 expensive weapons. We should be good. Pickaxe. Sledgehammer. Out of the question. A maul. Huh. I need 3 more G's. Thank you. One more thousand. Slaughtering knife. I want to try that out. What? I need 5 more G's? God damn, bro. Whatever. Nah, those knuckles would have been like... Look at that shit, bro. Just 2 more thousand. Okay, where do we go from here? Where do we take this? Where do we take it? I just need these 17 G's. That's it. And it's like, man, bruh. I need 17,700 some, so it's still not over. Charlie Holmes. Metal baseball bat. Look, we need, another 5 G's? 5 G's for a what? For a 550 axe. So let's see if we could replace that. Right. Some high motherfucking ranking weapons. Hey, hey, like 3 G's. 3 G's to help me out. 2,500. Come on, baby. Just 2 more G's. 1 more G. Come on. 1 more G. You can do it. You can do it. All night long. All right. We're almost there. We're almost there, boys. We're almost there, gentlemen. When we get there, we're gonna celebrate like Andrew Tate.
Yeah.
Joking. I'm just kidding, bro. This world's crazy. This world ain't kind half fucking insane. Or if not all the way. Yeah? Come on, come on, come on, come on, Craig. Five,
back. Wow.
I need like 200, that's it. These prices are like all over the place. They're really not consistent at all. The stats, the prices, none of it's consistent at all. There, bruh. Shit. Debilitating splitting axe metal baseball bat. Debilitating splitting axe.
The supply depot is my arena. Here on.
Debilitating fire axe. Ooh, look at those. Look at those. Look. This is the recent one I just got, I think. Let's, I don't know. What should we switch up? The pistol? The lethal heavy pistol. Lethal heavy. Damn, it came brand new. I bought that shit. Better have been brand new, bro. I fucking hate picking up weapons and they're used and shit. You know? Ooh, I need money. Fuck, bro. Not again. Not again.
I also have a few random toys I picked up here and there. Some like saving a buck on the cheap. Choice is yours. You pick, you pay, and then it's yours. That's how it works.
You pick, you pay, and it's yours, huh? I really, really want this axe. Like,
everything here is top of the line. Straight from military armories.
What do I do? Should I go back out there? Pick up a little bit of money?
Our friend McClane? Well, maybe you'll meet him out there.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can pick up a little bit of money and upgrade this fire axe. These fire axes are fucking some wicked weapons. Looking wicked, bro. They will get the job done. Fire axe. Leave that shit. My headset. So fucked, it's so crooked. so much. Fuck it! Motherfucker. Bitch. Dinner. I need money. Who's got money? Who's got money on him? Fuck. Check the inventory. And the inventory says $451. We upgraded, guys. Holy smoke. Game is shit, and you can't turn it off either. You have to do mild auto aim. By all the beautiful people I killed? Damn, bruh. Slow down. Oh, I fell in. Motherfucker! Two of them at the same damn time. Fuck, bro, this game doesn't press what I needed to press. Ow! This is like, it reminds me of DayZ. Like, it's so old that, like, spamming buttons doesn't really always register. It doesn't, like, the button doesn't prompt the way it's supposed to. Send him. Send it, Benson. send it. Fucking working, dog. I keep swinging the goddamn stick. See, it's because I could swing it whichever way I want to swing it, bro. I have this bitch analog. But it's like, it pisses me off, dude. It's not fucking registering. See what I'm saying? That's some bullshit. Some goddamn bullshit. What do I have, bro? 1G. 1G, bro. I'm trying to be top G. The person I was supposed to meet here? Yeah, I was supposed to meet someone down. Supposed to bring that meat with me. To the meat. Come on, I just realized something.